Well, welcome everybody. We are here moving on to Jesse Lagan taking on JTS. Battle of the J's. Both big, burly, powerful men. One a former tag champion and a three-time international champion, if I'm not mistaken. And JTS, he has done things. I think he's had gold. He's been in and out, but we're glad to have him in. And yeah, I think he has his eyes set on that former podcast title. Because to be very honest, everybody, his podcast, his transmissions are extremely current, on time, exciting, and his character is very approachable. So we're going to have fun watching this Extreme Rules 2 out of 3 falls. As JTS, I'll have to wait in line for that one. Jesse Lagan, former tag team champion, three-time international champion. He's also the Freedom Day commemorative champion. He's done stuff here, folks.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight. DDT! Spiked him. Dropkick with precision. What a stomp. Good grief. Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
And I am back. Had a little technical difficulty. JTS getting out the hardware. Could have very well come from one of his pub visits. Ooh, what's this? Oh, he rolled on the table and oh, and he hit the table. Not a tables match though, but oh, that could do damage.
Looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now. The good news
and oh my goodness, Jesse Lagan.
We've got a cover. He's got plenty of gas left in the tank. Not yet. Too early. Head scissors applied. Ooh, look at this.
JTS. Oh, what's he gonna do? He's a Powerful, man.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted.
He just sends it to man, too. And oh, wow, he almost hit the table there, folks.
None was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad. As Byron mentioned,
Lesnar's almost
attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena is
going to beat TikTok, as they call it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. We know what's coming here. Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
It's Extreme Rules, folks. There is no count out. This could go in any way, shape, or form, except a pin or submission has to be in that ring.
A statement.
Pulls the trigger. Boom.
A knee strike.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Hard to argue Michael's point on volatility and the volatility of this match, but what I think oftentimes gets overlooked is the mental anguish that goes along with competing in a match like this.
Oh, boo.
Oh, my goodness.
Me a river, Saxton. These competitors knew exactly what they were getting themselves into when they chose this profession.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Back in from the floor. Jam your leg in a bad way.
JTS. Oh. Oh, my goodness. I don't know what kind of experience he's had with Jesse.
The end may be near. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Uh-oh. Pump. Oh, no. He almost tried to do it, but JTS reversed it.
Going all the way up.
Oh, and
there it is, boys.
Oh, that doesn't take the stuffing out of you.
Look at this. One, two, three.
And a point goes to JTS.
Head crank. Look at the
Jesse has got a problem.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Oh, we're fighting over that. Oh, and he clobbered him with the deadly Negan.
Can he finish the job? And he's feeling his oats now. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And here comes. Oh.
Pendle.
What? I don't know what happened
there.
He's
making a statement here with this attack. Look out here. He caught him slipping. Oh, what a kick!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, continuing to punish them. Nailed it. He's got the shoulders down. Two! True testament to grit.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh.
JTS getting upper hand. He has a huge advantage.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to come in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory. I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Ooh, right in the face, destroyed.
Jesse, he does not want to go. Oh my goodness.
I don't know what will.
Jesse getting an unusual advantage here.
Two.
Oh, and he almost got it.
That's pure power, guys.
Oh, and he just clocked him with the knee.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. Three.
Oh, God. He's got a point. Now it's even. Now there's no advantage.
So far, this match has been even more physical than I
thought. Jesse evened it out.
There's the pin. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
So resourceful.
When this guy's on, look out. Showing off some of his speed there. Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Uh-oh, and JTS has him hung up. Oh, you're going to take advantage, and boom.
Back to the neck. Looking for the exclamation point. Is he done?
Oh, my God, he's wrecking his leg.
There may be no coming back. Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Slam.
Oh, great no. Jesse is down and out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Pump handle. Earth-shaking power slam. We may be
oh, just stomping on him. Oh my goodness. One, two. Oh my lord. Jesse just pulled off an upset here. I mean, if I may say.
Well, they don't call it extreme rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
Dear lord.
He's getting it done here. He ain't playing here. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, Jesse L.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
This is wild. Well, we move on to Barney Green, the Barney Green Experience. Trying to get in some gold, and what better way than this impromptu kind of a title organized here? Damian Cross, staying on contract, acknowledging gold, I love it. And wow, he's running away. Why is he leading him away? What is he doing? Is he going to lead him into an ambush? Whoa, they're in the foyer. They're going at it anywhere. All right. It's definitely what it is.
What grace. Float over into the lights out. DDT connects. Oh, nasty impact.
And oh, Bernie Green. He's not going down quick this time. He has taken him down quick. Oh, he missed with the shelf. Now he's going to get adjusted. Only to have his hardware taken away from him.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that anything goes. And I do mean anything.
I hope someone uses you as a weapon, Saxton. Oh, come on! How can this be legal?
This could lead to a disqualification quick.
Elbow drop with authority. As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
And keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere and there's nothing you can do about it.
And they're going right into the locker room there. That's not going to be a good thing.
Shoved right off. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And oh my goodness, Barney Green, he'll wish he was going down fast. So many ways to get hurt here.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
If only he had the advantage.
Clothesline! He knows he's in trouble.
Oh no. With the end coming.
He's looking at it.
And oh, ball! File driver in the locker room. Not good.
Not for a moment there, but the cover.
And he had gone, he's done. Damian Cross. Winner. And now we move on to my favorite title, the International Championship, which General Jerry has started on a little bit of a streak. And this time it's Dark Leader. He failed to get the hot seat last week, but he's been pushing it. And we need people who are pushing it. Does he bring that briefcase for? I do not know. Dark Leader has held gold in other places. Maybe he will defeat Jerry today. And there he is, the International Champion. New people out there, and they might want to have a shot at him. I think the fountain is really close to the camera, so it is only maybe a foot high. He's a serious man. And he is on a serious quest. He already put that belt on the mat, maybe more than anybody. And after going through a world title run, was a bit of a favor. Build up esteem, perhaps. They've gone at it before.
Introducing the challenger from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 300 pounds, Death. Introducing the champion from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing in at 220 pounds. He is the Internet National Champion, General Jerry.
This has all the makings of a legendary night.
General Jerry up against one hell of a monster. See how this goes. Oh, not good in the start. Fall.
Brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Jerry, not having a good start here. Don't see that every day.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him. I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here. Caught him with a big boot on the mark.
Jerry might just be having a humbling moment here.
Looking at it. Powerbomb! Perfectly executed, guys. Jeez, I felt that one over here. Oh, nasty impact.
Jerry making a bit of a comeback, and oh, there we go. He's doing it.
Him. I think that slam.
Oh no.
And the champ. Gonna take more than that. Oh boy, he is rolling. Big move coming. Wait for it.
And up. Dark Leader goes and down. Ooh, the leaning choke slam. No, he's got something else for him.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Irish cutter.
This could be the turning point, Cole. The shoulders are down. I can't believe it.
Oh, he's not gone.
It's going to take more than that.
finds its mark. He might have it. Is he done? And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness! Crushing it! Now, oh, boy, he is rolling.
Jerry was on a roll.
Look out, look out!
Oh, no. This is not good. And... fly, Jerry, fly. Oh, my, that was a bad flight. Wow. Oh, he just kicked him right off right away.
The champ is in a bad way here. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here. He has got to do something quick. Looking for the finish. Here he goes.
Oh no. Death choke slam.
Choke slam.
Do you see the height on that one?
Oh, man, and he's getting him set up here.
Out of it right now. He's going for the pin.
One. Two. Oh no, he's not gone yet either.
Amazing. Beautiful technique.
And Jerry. Oh! What's he gonna do to finish this off? He's gotta do something.
The challenger not in a great place. The shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, still not gone.
Holy kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Dark leader coming back.
Oh, man, what a life.
Oh.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
But Jerry holding him. Oh, wow. Big giant Irish clothesline.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
When this guy's on, look out.
And, oh, what's... Oh, just trying to wear him down now.
Not today. Working that exploit.
Oh, and he's going for another nasty flight.
Incredible impact. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, and a big giant roundhouse clock.
Shoulders down. This could be it. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
And Jerry just will not go.
He's lining him up. And one more time.
And oh. Death slam. Jerry having one hell of a time right now.
Raining down sharp elbows. He's looking banged up here, guys. And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Yeah, he's taking it outside. Oh, and just back and forth.
He wants no part of the outside.
And one. No, he is not going.
More than that. Ooh, right to the face. The champ's starting to stumble a bit.
This contest has gone on a long time, but it's international. Oh, wow. Short choke slam onto the knee. Now he's just strangling him? Well, the referee had to get right in there. I don't know if I've seen that before.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve. Oh, boy, he is rolling. Going for broke.
No, no. Is he going for another nasty flight? Nasty flight.
There it is. We've seen this before.
And no, he broke out of that death slam.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
He looks a bit off his game here.
No, Irish cutter. Gonna pull him away from those ropes for safety and see what he gets.
He's got him covered.
One. Two, no. Dark leader. He didn't get the hot seat gold, but he might get this international gold.
Oh my God, what impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You gotta believe this.
Oh, when Jerry avoided a splash, and they always got him in leaning chokeslam.
Incredible. Putting it all on.
Oh, wow, he's gonna do something.
Incoming.
Big body splash.
He's in trouble. He wants it one more time.
And another Irish cutter.
Here's his chance to win this. And a pin attempt.
Oh my God, he got him.
Unreal performance.
That was one hellacious match.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Dark Leader almost had him so many times.
Check this out.
He ain't messing around. Remember this?
So many choke slams by both competitors.
This one was memorable.
But the Irish cutters may have been a clincher. And that was all she wrote.
Here is your winner and still Internet National Champion, General Jerry.
There's plenty of reason for celebration tonight.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Congratulations, General Jerry. Continuing the streak. Well, we move on to the main event. This series, it's 2 out of 3 series. Each one's got a point. The first one went to the one. The second one, which Miner also got involved in, got distracted by Mike Miner in a most blatant way, in a most bizarre way. And this is the tiebreaker. But this is going to be interesting because Mike Miner is in the match. And he'll be taking on the two of them together in a handicap tag match. The person who gets the pinfall over Mike Miner, well, will break the tie and will be the one that gets the shot at war. If Mike Miner wins, well, that'll mess things up. TT. For the test. He is the FBXW World Champion. He's put in a few shows. He is good in every show in the most blatant manner. He interfered in the first one. He kind of got involved in the second one. Now he's part of it. It's all about him. He has been involved in every show because of interference mostly, but he gets involved. Johnny Rotten and the One on the same team, but really going to be on the same team? You know, one is plotting against the other one way or another. I'm sure if one was being pinned by Mike Minor, the other would come and stop it. I mean, unless the rules somehow... If Mike Minor pins one, the other one wins the contention. Thinking? Maybe that's the way it would go? Can't happen that nobody wins. There's Johnny Rotten. So presumably, pins him. So one would win. And vice versa. However, whoever pins Mike Minor would obviously be the winner. So this has definitely been an interesting 2 out of 3 situation. The first match was a regular old match. And Mike Minor got pinned by somebody. But it wasn't tag team in any way. The second one was a tables match. And Mike Minor kind of got involved and a distracted one, allowing that person to get tabled. This one, they are tagging together and are vying to see who gets pinned and or who pins. We will see. We'll be right back. And the match begins. Mike Minor going for the one, and the one catches him off guard. Does it make sense not to start it? Oh, and Mike Minor.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Mike Minor not having a good time right here. Uh-oh. Ooh, right over the knee.
Oh, what a crash.
Winner of this match will be determined. We'll be going on to face Mike Minor for the belt. So if Mike Minor beats one, the other one gets the shot.
Well, I don't think his performance here.
And whoever pins Mike Minor will get the shot.
Instruct an up-and-comer on how to win a handicap. Cover here.
This could end a few ways.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Now, if one of the other ones,
he's on the defensive now.
Well, Mike Minor,
this point, you have to ask how much
gets disqualified, I guess the one he's going against would win it.
Listen to this crowd. They can see this handicap match is starting to slip away from him here.
Whoa!
Big slam.
Like a quick rebelator.
He's got the shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. Too early in the match to end it.
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team match, and as we've seen through history, can include any amount of superstars. Talk about a game of roulette. He goes down.
Mike Minor.
And he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
Controlling this match.
Handicap matches have been part of the WWE for decades. Superstars seen the most handicap matches out of
Anyone
is the iconic eighth wonder of the world, Andre.
Reason why Rotten probably put one in first.
Uh-oh. Is he
Minor is trying to give him the accolade there. Who's he gonna do it?
More than 54-year history, and he breaks free just when you thought he was out of this one.
No, and the one tags in Johnny Rotten.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Johnny Rotten has a softened up. He missed. Has a softened up Mike Minor though. But Mike Minor just throwing off Johnny Rotten there. Ooh.
Oh,
and he just
that night on Raw, Roman Reigns was determined to take down Anderson and Gallows. Than taking Anderson and Gallows on was that Reigns did so right before he's got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that. He just powered out there, Cole. Big punch finds its mark. Here it comes. He's got him. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. He's looking at it.
One taking a much needed breather. No, Johnny Rotten. Ooh, he's trying to wreck the arm of Mike Minor,
nicely
but Mike Minor,
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Easy to keep track of how many weeks Mike Minor's had this belt because he wanted it, so 200.
So precise. He's making a statement here with this
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, now Johnny Rotten in the accolade.
Is he done?
As we all know by now, matches like this,
he slips out. Wow.
Johnny Rotten frees himself.
Good.
Whoa.
This is
the arm drags.
Mike Minor. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey. Couldn't agree more.
And Mike Minor
has got trouble written all over.
Kind of thinking too long what to do with Johnny Rotten. And Johnny Rotten gets it.
Oh, look at the baseball slide.
Whoa. Getting all fancy with the footwork.
Lariat. Whoa, down he goes.
Oh, Johnny Rotten. And big frog splash. One, two, no, Mike Minor.
When this guy's on.
Oh, and he missed that snap man. Pump handle slam. One, two. Oh,
someone's incredible ability, and we've seen the handicap match be utilized to deliberately put someone in less than advantageous situation. Either way, handicap matches are something that a super.
He might have it.
Mike Minor.
Is he done?
Here's where it's the rules kind of work for everything. Mike Minor. If he suddenly pins or submits Johnny Rotten, the one has no reason to stop him.
Float over. And a DDT!
Fight him.
And Johnny Rotten feeling like he's not going to make it this round. Oh, well, didn't tag him.
He's looking banged up here, guys. And it looks like things
are
about to get even worse.
He missed with that clothesline. He's so tired. Oh, no. Wow.
This entire arena.
Whoa, Mike Minor giving the one, and the one gets out of it. Wonder why the one did that. Maybe the one doesn't realize. Maybe, you know, Converta's figuring out the rules. Maybe he doesn't realize that Mike Minor doesn't win if he does that. Maybe it's the principle, I don't know. Now the one. One has done his turn, now he's going in for his second round.
Impact. And that one grounds him.
Mike Minor with a disadvantage here. But it's not about Mike Minor winning, it's about one of these guys. Who's going to win it?
Man, what a gut buster. Other than myself, I don't think too many people saw this handicap match going to us.
Oh, he's knocking him down and knocking him down.
The job. A trip to the local medical facility. You can't argue with it. Slam down hard. Victory is on the horizon.
Ooh.
He's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. He's looking at it.
Uh-oh. Ooh,
nasty impact.
Go to night. Go to sleep. Check that out.
Why not?
Wondering what to do with them.
What a hellaciously physical match. These now that got those shoulders.
One, two.
You can't teach the tenacity we're witnessing here.
The one almost had it.
Wow. Oh boy, he is rolling. Boom.
Oh, Minor having a second win. Wait, what's he doing? Oh my lord, Johnny Rotten, you're gonna let that go? Oh my goodness.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
The one almost lost his shot at the belt.
And he's heading back in. Boom, running STO plants him. Nicely done.
Well, he didn't win it at show 200. He wanted it.
Shoulders.
No, he wanted it at 200, yes.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow.
And then there was
what's
war
going to take? Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Against Adam all. But sure, he won at 200, so he's had it for
he might have it.
6 weeks now. He won it mid-month, which is unusual.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, let's check that again.
Gravity,
love these replays. Ooh. Upside down box pile driver.
A
handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team match, and as we've seen through history, can include any amount of superstars.
The one watching.
Game of roulette.
I don't think any of us know what the rules are here. Like,
his shoulders are down.
You just want to be the guy that pins Mike Minor. Let's put it that way. If it goes some other way, we'll figure it out. But meanwhile, the basic concept would be that you don't let your teammate lose.
But for decades, the superstar who's seen the most handicap matches out of anyone is the iconic eighth wonder.
Oh, where's Mike Minor? Mike Minor. Oh,
Andre took on teams of
two. What's he doing? Oh, he's getting some hardware. That's not legal. Not in this match.
And the team members are on the ring apron, similar
and
to
the ref
traditional
trying to
tag team contest.
Take it away from
handicap
him.
Matches are some of the most unpredictable matches in sports entertainment. The great Andre the Giant traveled the world and defeated.
Ref took that away from him. In the ultimate show, distracted the situation a bit and gave Johnny Rotten a disadvantage.
Opponents on top of one another and pin them all at once. Going for it, and continuing to punish them. This could be the turning point, Cole.
I know, Johnny Rotten. Trying to put the pressure on. Oh! Mike Minor gets out of it.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Beautiful technique. I don't
like
it.
And no, Mike Minor. Mike Minor, he's warning him, but oh no, what was he thinking? Trying to do some bravado moves, throwing him in the corner. Then the one tagged himself in. Oh, beluga kick, failed.
In 2017, the WWE Universe saw the immeasurable power of Braun Strowman unleashed in handicap matches. The monster among men annihilated teams of two, three, and four men.
Picking him up.
It looked so easy, it was almost difficult to comprehend. On the February 6th,
and oh, another failed balloon kick. He just can't seem to get it.
Braun Strowman absolutely destroyed four local competitors.
Oh, another failed balloon kick. He just can't seem to get it going. He's so tired.
Remember when we called the action that night on Raw, and Braun Strowman was simply unstoppable. The easiest way to put it is that Braun Strowman
Mike Minor feeling victory coming close.
WWE superstars, because Braun Strowman just wants to tear people apart.
Oh, and the one gets out of that.
Just as dominant in handicap matches as they are in traditional singles matchups.
But we saw
he gives him a kick. And a corner it. Kick. Look corner drop kick.
I think we know what this is.
And good night.
This one's over.
He goes for the cover.
One, two. And Johnny Rotten pretty much telling Mike Minor to get up, but he didn't. And the one is going on to face Minor.
Here's another look.
Perhaps to be a three-time world champion.
He's getting after it here. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
And that was all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the one, Mark Kennedy.
And Johnny Rotten steps off the
winner,
apron.
Via pinfall. Hey, they both gave it their all.
He made it one hell of a series, and he has yet stories to tell us. His name is not going to be forgotten, because his name is Johnny Rotten. Congratulations, one. We'll see you at war.